Look at that sunset. We're down at Stokes Bay for round three of the Lock, Stock, and Tackle League. I fished gill kicker on that side, but I don't think I've ever fished Stokes Bay this side. I have a feeling this is gonna be a scratching match tonight. Maybe, if you can cast out far enough, you might be able to winkle out a ray, maybe some dogfish. I think it's gonna be a dire match, if I'm honest. It's gonna be one with one or two fish. So stick around and see how it goes. Hasn't started off good. I just had a wonderful cast with a multiplier. Thumbed it, wanted to keep rolling, and I blew it up. Gosh darn it. Bait wise, we've got some squid. It's manky squid, bluey, some frozen black lug, some sand eel, and you can only guess what them are. We've got about half an hour to showtime, and I am gonna get some rigs up. I'm gonna get some bait on hooks and get ready to go here, man. That's us, well underway. Not well underway, it's only like 8:05. I've had the bait in for about, 5 minutes now. I've got my second rig hooked up. I've got bitter crab on this one, some ragworm, and some whatchamajiggets, little bits of squid. So hopefully we can get in some fish tonight, man. I've already seen one tangle up. It's only been 5 minutes. Gonna be fun. Right, first cast is a treble shot of whiting. We just gotta make sure that they're all sizable. This one, yes. This one, ooh. Just. And this one. Yes. I'm gonna go over, I'm gonna get him signed off and get him on the paper. It's a good start. We've got three.
Yes.
First hour. It's not even the first hour, so it's the first 40 minutes. And we've got four fish on already. Almost at 100 points, which I'm really happy about. So we've had a fish or two every chuck. Cormac's got some.
One.
One's better than none. Come on, stretch it out a little bit.
Nope.
18. Whiting. 18 WM. There you go. You'll have to do the math because I'm no good at it.
Very much.
All right, man. Yeah. Go. Fishies are on.
Yes.
That was a little bit weird. That was like a giant bite then, and nothing. I mean, it was a big old pull down. And there was nothing in the end. Don't know what happened there. That was a pretty strange going. So I'm gonna do now, get my other rig ready. Strap on a bit of crab here. Hopefully we can pull something in with it. We'll see. So, this is my bit of crab. Ready to go out. I'll throw some ragworm on again, tipped with mackerel, and get it going, man. There is fish out there. Here we go, guys. There's another whiting. Let's keep things ticking over. Yes. So, we're up over 100 now. So I'm gonna go get him signed off, bait back up, and get ready to get back out there, man. Whew, yes, yes. So, first hour in about 15 minutes, we are at 119 centimeters. I'm really happy with that. We're doing good, man. It's fishing better than I thought it was gonna, so I'm really happy with that. Okay, I do have to go get that initial though, because if I don't get it initialed, it won't count. And that's what we're doing. Gonna go get it initialed. Okay, after a massive tangle, we've got two more sizable fish, man. We've got us a whiting, looks a bit mangled, and a little dogfish, which I'm really happy about. Okay, so we do the regular thing, go and get him signed off. Got baits in the water. We'll bait back this other rig back up, and then we'll go, man. All right. This one's, I've got a whiting and a dog. Whiting and dogfish. You've got a dog. 43, yeah?
Yeah.
Cool.
Nineteen
for the whiting. Little dog.
Cool, that's nice.
36, yeah. Cool. Let's get him baited back up. Bam! Yes! All right. We still got fish coming in. Just got a little pout. Bam! Let's see if it's sizable. Is what we need to see. Come on, baby. Just. Oh, he was. Right, I'm going to go and I'm gonna try this and see if I can get 18 out of it. Hopefully I can. I don't want him to move. 18, yeah?
Oh yeah. We're on the line. Double shot win. 19?
19.
Nose on.
48?
Him as bait, or do you want him back in?
No, you can go back in. You want to just sign that one off? So it slowed up for me quite a bit now. I'm on 192 centimeters. 192. I need to break 200 this match. Just, that's my own personal business, man, is to break 200. So come on, I need one more fish. How much time we got left? I think it's just over an hour we have left. Let's have a look. Hour and 10 minutes. Whew. So, come on, fish. One more fish, man. One more to break that 200. All right, all right. Whew. Just had a double shot, a pout. Too small. It's got to go back. Gosh darn it. And we've got a whiting of 18 centimeters. So we've passed our 200 with an hour left to go. Yes. Alrighty. Oh yeah. 19 for the pout.
Fifty-three.
Yep. And another pout. 21. Cool. Well done, mate. Just need to throw my one off. That's that. Yes! Yes, yes, yes. Another white end. Boom. And a dogfish. Boom! Yes! Let's see, the white end. We've got 22. Dogfish. We got 49. That's what I'm talking about. Okay, last hour. Get the baits back on and back out there. We got about 45 minutes left, man. We're winning. Bam! We're way past the 200. Oh, I'm so stoked right now. We're way past the 200. Yes! That's it. We've got like 3 minutes left. I snagged up with someone next door to me. It's not enough time to put the baits back out. I think I did good, man. Finished right there, 415 centimeters, 15 fish. Bam! Yes, that's what I'm talking about, man. So, yeah, that's me. I'm gonna pack up. I'm gonna head over to the the meetup place. I'm gonna sign them all in, and we're gonna see what the winners were. I have heard that the low numbers, they're like 500-600 centimeters, man. So, we'll have to see when we get back to the thingamajigger. All right, guys, match videos, man. Hit that subscribe button. I got loads, and there's loads more coming up. I'm gone.